I think the big thing is there are some things that we can do pretty immediately to improve the voting experience in Pennsylvania and getting more people involved, getting more people to the voting booth or having their voices heard. One of the things that I think we can fix right away is our absentee ballot system. It's pretty antiquated. It's very restrictive. It's difficult to vote with an absentee ballot in Pennsylvania. We can fix those deadlines. We can take away excuse voting and make it easier for people to use absentee ballots. I think you also heard today that at the community level, there's a lot of ways to engage voters that we need to be celebrating and finding ways to spread what works, finding out there's some programs here in Lehigh County, for example, that work really well that I'd love to bring home to our district to help engage voters and make sure we're giving everybody an opportunity to not only register to vote, but if and when they move, have that registration follow them, and just make sure that voting should be a relatively painless process. It should be something that's easy and accessible. And that's what everybody in this room is dedicated to doing.